Sometimes the data we want is readily available, but we don't want to manually retype the data. There is a better solution. In Microsoft Edge, right-click on the web page and choose Web Select or press Ctrl Shift and X. Drag around the table you want to copy. Click on the copy symbol. Now in your Excel spreadsheet, press Ctrl and V to paste, and with a little bit of formatting, your table has been copied and is ready available in your spreadsheet document. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.